I hear you're about to take some big steps.
That's right. I'm moving to Toronto.
And why are you moving to Toronto?
Because I met a really great girl there, and I want to piss off my dad.
Do you have a job in Toronto? How will you survive?
You know what's hilarious? The people that we love the most, we only know them for so much of their existence. So how much do we really know about who they are or what they feel? You know what I mean?
Okay. Right, here we go.
Y también juntos.